Isn't there a campfire nearby? I swear I just said I discovered a campfire. Did I discover a campfire? I probably didn't discover one. Oh, Karst is this way. Okay.
I'm injured. I need your help. Would you not help me?
Hey, Thok. Is your name Thok or Talk?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana.
Arana?
She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Of course.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
No problem, dude. Like, hold on. Can I help you, though? Like,
Arana's still in danger. What?
I need,
I'll be on my
way. I want to see if I can give you medicine. Like, dude, you said your leg hurts. I want to see if I could help. No reason why I can't try helping you, too. Okay. Nope. Where? Okay. Ooh! Silent Strike? Ooh! I like that. Can I learn that? I can't learn it. Oh, wait. Oops. Oh, cool. Strike from above! Oh, I like that too. That one cost two? Okay. What do we got? Karja Trader Token, Nora Keeper Token, Banuk Trevor Trader. Okay. Wait, what? Resources? Ooh. Oh, cool. Ammo, Hunter Bow Packs. Oops, whoa, crafting. Okay. Side. Show on map. Going there. Notebook. We found the Watcher and a Strider. Points. Oh, these are the... Oh, that's so cool. All the things we find, we can... That's so fucking cool. I like this. We're probably gonna try unlocking everything. Oh, that's cool. Huh. Alright. Let's go save the kid. Well, the daughter person thing. And I like this game so much. The weather, though, that's so sick.
Here's your keep.
But the amount of like effort they put into all these design stuff is just—it's so great. Was this game of the year? I don't remember. If it wasn't.
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here!
Oh, there she is. Okay. Chill.
I can't get down.
Again.
Help!
kid. You gotta be patient. You gotta be cool.
Somebody, please!
Oh my God! You do not shut up.
She's away the taste of metal.
Somebody, please! I'm surrounded.
Oh, forgot she has a spear. Forgot all about that.
Yeah, get rid of them, please.
I know, seriously. I like how the detailing for the weather, it's so nice. Yeah, this kid has like no patience. I'm getting kind of sick of her already. I kind of want to leave her behind. Just like, nope, couldn't find your kid, sorry.
Take those weapons down!
I just did, kid. Like, I just burned their asses. Like it or not, kid.
Thanks for saving me from those machines.
Yeah, you owe me big time. Where are you? There you are.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Thank you.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart. Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Well, let's go get it.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
Whoa.
You didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
Her mother's dead, but she's still included in the village?
I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
We'll find it.
I'll look for your spear.
She's
you
cute.
Will? Oh, thank you.
Lala's gonna hit on every father. Character we come across.
His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away.
You better.
Thanks again.
Like, you fucking better. Okay, modify weapons and outfit. I can modify shit. I can modify things? Oh my God, I can. Sweet. No, I don't. Okay. That's so cool. Crafting to modify weapons or outfits. Crafting. Modify weapons. Oh. Cool. She's motherless, probably after being named, and has a father. It seems like Aloy's father never really existed. And that's a fair point. It's still a little bizarre, though. It's like, these situations are okay, these ones are not. It just seems kind of shitty, if you ask me. Now let's go get that spear back. Oh, follow her tracks. Jesus Christ, we can do shit like this. This little Bluetooth thing is like the boss. I want one. The amount of detail it provides when you need help is just.
I need that.
This is ridiculous. I want this little device.
Lana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Hear it. And no one ever said her mother died. It sounds more like her mother abandoned her. Okay. Yeah, I guess that's fair. Part of me wonders... I'm being honest, part of me is kind of wondering if her mother is, like, somehow tied to the old world. Just because of the fact that she found the thing. It's like, I could understand them being like, oh, she's from the old world somehow. I don't know how. I really don't, because I don't know what the fuck happened to the old world. But it's raising some questions. Like, how did she know how to do the thing?
The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
Yeah, I imagine the father abandoned her, because, like, they make no mention of it at all. The mother, though, she said she didn't have one at all. Which is what's curious. Shock wax. Ooh, I'm presuming that's for lightning arrows. I'm just gonna keep stocking up on Ridgewood so we can never run out of fucking arrows. Because why would we want to do that? Ooh, another campfire. Sweet. All the saves. Oops. It's a good thing I want to overwrite that. Because I just realized I didn't do that last time. Alright, let's go up into the snow.
There. Time to get that spear.
Fire kill in the room. Ooh, what's that do? Game, what's that do? Those things fucking hit hard. Damn. What the? Excuse me. What the what? Excuse me. Wait. Mother's cradle. Oh, I'm wait. Wait, what? I am all the way up here? Okay. Again, these fucking views are just breathtaking. People in charge of world building this map, I mean this game, oh, A plus. I have nothing but love for this design. Did I get the spear back though? Cause yeah, that's what the... I must have gotten the spear back then, didn't I? Huh. Oh, I did. Cool. I thought the other machine had it. That works. I kamikaze'd that spear. Whatever works. I'm not complaining.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
What? Who? What? Oh.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me, the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, he'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Aww.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Aw, they're so nice to each other.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
You mean...
Oh,
thing I got?
I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
Yeah, we did.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Tripcaster. This weapon creates traps which detonate when a tripwire connects to two. When the tripwire connecting two anchor points is broken, is best you. Ooh. Oh, I want that. Gimme, 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 gimme. Yeah. That is cool. Sling. Slow firing sling. Rope caster. Oh. Whoa! Warbow? Oh, that's cool. Wait, sharpshooter? Yeah, she was being sassy. I love it. I need these. Oh, I need metal. Traps and potions. Ammo. Can I buy fire arrows? Oh, I... God damn you, bastard. Buy back. Treasure boxes. Ooh. Got one of these. Got one of these. And one of these. Wonder what's in them. Okay.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
He said traps.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay.
I can
be sure
that.
To take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an
he
edge.
He looks like
improving.
Someone. He looks like someone I've seen before, I just don't know who.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
Wait, is that a robot chicken? Oh my god, is that a robot chicken? Where'd it go? I just saw it. Where'd it go? Where did you go? I saw a robot chicken over here. Where'd it go? Game, don't do this to me. I swear I just saw a... I probably should be reading the tutorial for the tripcaster, but I swear I saw a robotic chicken. Oh well, I guess I didn't. Oh, it's a turkey. think that's a turkey. Is that a turkey? Come on, come on, come on, come on. It's a turkey. Turkeys. The game brings us turkeys. I really thought that there was just like some robotic chicken chilling out in the village and be like, dude, what the fuck? That would have been so cool. Do 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 do. Oh my god, she runs so goddamn fast. How does she not have any stamina to worry about? Like, I get it, she's trained all her life, but damn, I'd be so out of breath. What's a boar? Turkey! Can I kill the boar? Oh, I can! Oh, that's so cool! You can hunt wildlife? I didn't know that.
Save this for later.
Oh, that's so cool. Besides, I fucked that boar up. Corruption glaze room. Ooh. Freeze room. Ooh, fucking. Binding all the things.
Oh, mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear.
Sup, guys? Found your shit.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Yeah,
your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you.
Sounds
like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Ugh. Okay. You said you can take a look at my spear.
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost Arana, I... Thank you, Aloy.
Yeah. Oh, I can't. Okay. Oh, he automatically boosts on. Nice.